Stitch.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to negotiate.
I'm no good at negotiating.
Meaning?
Yavin's downstairs.
I shall cut you, Harry Yavin. Everyone on the floor!
When will this end?
You shall die, you hairy ape! Everyone on the floor!
Elerin. You know the story of Elerin, Witcher?
No, but I think we have more important things to think about.
The White Rose of Sherwood, known to dwarves and humans as Elerin. 2 centuries ago, she led the elven youth into battle. Our elders were against it, knowing that success was out of reach, knowing they might not recover from defeat.
Yavin, the knights are preparing to attack.
Elerin, the White Rose, she roused the youths to battle. They grabbed their arms and followed her into their last desperate fight. They were massacred, mercilessly.
Yavin, the bank is surrounded.
They died saying her name, repeating her call, her cry. They died for Sherwood, and for Elerin. Just as she had promised, with dignity, heroically, with honor.
Were you there?
Have you made your decision?
What decision?
You can't straddle a fence forever, especially if that fence runs through the middle of a battle.
Are you trying to recruit me?
No. With your conscience, you're hardly suited to be a revolutionary.
So?
I had a reason for telling you about Elerin. There's a war on Geralt, a war for survival, for freedom. You don't have to be one of us to help us. Many serve our cause as best they can, and you're best at slaying monsters.
Elerin. Freedom, beautiful ideal. I'll join you, but remember, Yavin, victorious revolutionaries become statesmen. Those who are defeated are labeled criminals.
Well and truly said. But we're stuck here. Monsters block our way out.
I said I would help. What do you want?
Our mission was to find documents that would allow Vivaldi to recover his bank. Only right, wouldn't you say? Yet we find ourselves trapped. Kikimor's blocking our escape. We plan to flee through the sewers.
I'll see what I can do.
Go, White Wolf. Look out! The Kikimors are everywhere!
Strange. Kikimors outside their nest.
Something's not right here, Witcher.
I'll clear the passage.
problem solved. That little foray was impressive.
All in a day's work. I hope my help doesn't go to waste.
I'll get the documents to Vivaldi. Maybe he can take the bank back.
Good luck, Yavin.
If you ever need me, ask Vivaldi.
Come on. Rip your gut open!